everybody, and welcome to Metal Gear Solid 2, Sons of Liberty. So, as you can probably tell, I am playing the HD port of the original game. This is not the actual PS2 version. I debated on it. I really debated on actually firing up like an emulator or something and trying to pretty up like the PS2 version, but ultimately, I actually read some of the stuff that they did to improve this version, and overall, I'm rather impressed with it. So, I think we will actually be doing this one instead. I have no idea what transfaring is. I'm hoping the game explains that at some point. So, for the record, I will be putting on my dumb cap for about the first hour. And for those of you that know what I'm talking about, that's fine. For those of you that don't know, shut up. Just smile and look pretty. All will be made clear soon. anyway. While using transfaring... Tanker plant. Plant tanker. I'm confused. Okay. Anyway. Let's see here. It does not appear during intrusion view. That's the one it defaulted to, so I guess I'll go with that one? My assumption is that they set those to what the average gamer would prefer to deal with, but I don't know if that means what a Metal Gear fan would want.
2 years ago.
Who is that, Hater?
We had classified intelligence that a new type of Metal Gear was scheduled for transport. The whole thing stank, but our noses had been out in the cold too long.
It smelled so bad. I was trying to rip my nose out of what I thought was a butthole. Hey, the Washington Bridge. The Washington Bridge doesn't really look like that. Okay, fine, it sorta looks like that. The fuck was with that blur? Holy shit. Oh, man. It's not even really motion blur, it's just like a low-ass frame rate. PS2 game, or is it an effect? What you got for me, game? Is that Hater? Don't you spoil me. Don't you spoil me. Don't you tease me. I dig this, like, Matrix-ass sort of opening, this like sort of somber beginning. Cars just flying by with just huge fucking like... what the fuck is that called when like lights leave trails? It's not light trails, is it? Whatever. Chemtrails. They're all just leaving chemtrails everywhere. I would love if this wasn't Hater. It's just some random dude. Or it's the actual voice actor, David Hater. Just on another day. Oh, that looks so cool! I dig the music choice. Okay. Oh, okay, it was just like a slow motion effect. At first I was like, what the fuck? Come on, man. Kinda dangling a bit. These ports were made by... Well, this port was made by Blue Point Games, by the way. Some good people. This, as far as I've seen, these are some... This one and 3 are rock-solid ports. Huh. I didn't think the Washington Bridge was, high enough that it could let ships go through. I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking a different bridge. Who fucking knows? What was the point of putting yourself in camo if you're gonna take yourself out of camo the literal second you're on the enemy ship? Is there a point to that? Was there a point to Liquid tricking Snake into activating Metal Gear?
He's right on the schedule.
Aw, oh, shit, son.
Soon enough.
Okay, what's going on, man? It's going down. Yeah! Dope. Okay. Hitman! David Hayter!
This is Snake. Do you read me, Otacon?
Oh, 3D rendered faces.
Kept you waiting, huh? I'm at the sneak point.
Kept you waiting, huh? Okay? That's what that line's from?
Landing impact.
We must have overused it. Sorry, but you're gonna have to deal with it. You're not in the military anymore.
Right. I didn't plan on relying on this gadget anyway.
The private sector's not so bad, is it? Privacy guaranteed?
I'm happy as long as no one gives me any more unwanted gifts.
You mean that thing with Naomi?
And I can't say I miss the chattering nanny.
Mei Ling's not so bad. That reminds me, I have to get in touch with her again about that new Natick flashware.
Diverting toys from the SSCEN again? Look, give her a message from me. Someone will find out, sooner or later. She's better off assuming it sooner and quit while she's safe.
Too true. Okay, Snake, let's get to work. You know how the technical specs of Metal Gear were sold on the black market after Shadow Moses?
All Ocelot's doing.
Exactly.
Awesome.
And now every state, group, and .com has its own version of Metal Gear.
And .com!
Exactly. Classified weapon for today's nuclear powers.
This new one seems to
Google has its own.
Floor with all the
Yahoo has like a slightly off-kilter, not entirely powerful one.
Metal Gear vehicle.
That explains why this one is under Marine Corps jurisdiction.
Google bought Yahoo's and made it slightly more powerful.
The mission objective is to make visual confirmation of the new Metal Gear being transported by that tanker and bring back photographic evidence. But I want you first to go up to the top level of the infrastructure, to the bridge. We need to find out where the tanker is headed.
A little reconnaissance, huh?
There's too much we don't know about this new prototype. Capabilities, deployment method. We don't even know how close it is to completion. If we know where the testing arena is, I can start to draw some reasonable conclusions.
All right, I'll head to the bridge ASAP.
Try to avoid confrontations. Our goal is to collect evidence on Metal Gear development and...
Hey, shut up, Otacon. I can do
it. It would be best if you could get out of there without alerting anyone.
Don't worry. I know the drill. We're not terrorists.
Very good. Don't you forget that you're part of Philanthropy now. An anti-Metal Gear organization and officially recognized by the UN.
Recognized, but still fringe, Otacon.
Duly noted.
All right, let's look at your gear. Your weapon is a tranquilizer gun converted from a Beretta M92F.
M9.
It's a little hard to work with because you have to reload after each shot since the slide locks.
Okay.
Better than scavenging at the mission site. Good suppressor, too.
The chemical stun will take effect in a few seconds and last for hours. You can take down an elephant with that thing. Check out the laser sighting, too. The effects of the anesthetic round will vary depending on what part of the body is hit.
R1 for first-person view.
Of seconds between hitting limbs, chest, or head. As for the equipment... Hey, Snake? Cigarettes? What's wrong with you?
It's kind of a lucky charm.
You haven't read the Surgeon General's warning, have you? Here's the digital camera. Works almost the same way as your old one.
Okay.
They don't look armed.
Hey, Earth to Snake. These are nice upstanding Marines, not terrorists. Don't get caught, you're in stealth mode here.
Sure, and if it comes to that, a little beauty sleep never hurt anyone. By the way, Otacon, are you sure of this intelligence?
Absolutely. Hacked it out of the Pentagon's classified files myself.
No traces?
Oh, please, I'm too good for that.
But this might be a trap.
I'm smarter than you, Snake.
You're just being paranoid.
I hope so.
Oh, silly little snake.
Civilians from here.
With all the ships passing on the river and in the harbor, putting uniformed Marines on the deck would be a bad idea. People can get a clear view of the water from Riverside, too.
The water line is too high. According to the navigational plans, this ship should have discharged its cargo upriver.
It's in there, no doubt about it.
The military trains you to watch for threats from the stern on a boat. That's SOP for counter-terror ops, too. Security should be tighter.
You worry too much.
Where's the target?
Satellite surveillance is a major international pastime these days. I'd say the cargo holds, safely below the deck. Do you see the entrance to the holds?
Looks like there are a few entryways into the crew quarters.
Hmm. Interesting. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh! Man, that dude died super hard. Oh man, not another one. Oh shit!
Looks like we're not the only ones after Metal Gear tonight.
Is that a chopper I just heard?
Affirmative. Probably another cavalry. What's their game? Hijack?
They're probably targeting the ship's controls.
Huh. How many men do you need to take over a tanker of this size?
The ship is run by a computer, so I'd say about 18 people.
This is looking interesting.
CS-74U.
Do I get to play the game now? Oh, nope, not yet.
Russians?
You sure?
No Marine barber touched that head of hair.
Oh, he put on a Russian hat, so clearly he is Russian.
Let's get an ID on him ASAP.
I'm on it.
I'm on it.
Looks like the tanker's theirs now. K-60 Kasatka.
Kasatka? Kamov chopper, right? Killer whale.
Was that really necessary?
We need to get a fix on who they are.
Judging by their transport, aren't they some kind of military commandos?
Not necessarily. It could be the KA-62, the civil model.
Look, Snake, all we need is the photographic evidence of Metal Gear. As long as we have those, we can put it online and blow the whole thing wide open. So no pyrotechnics, okay?
All right. I'll do my best.
You're such a this fucking like killjoy, Otacon.
Reach me if anything happens. The frequency's 141.12.
How can I check in and save my progress?
I'll do it. There's a frequency set aside for it. 140.96. Sorry, but no Mei Ling this time. Call me on the code if you want to save.
Got it.
I'll be waiting just past the Verrazano Bridge. You need to be off that ship by then.
I'll be in touch.
Okay. Can I touch the video game now? Oh, I can touch the video game. Okay. Let's see this first person junk. Oh, shit. That's pretty good. Can I still... Oh, I can. That's interesting. Okay. That's pretty good. How do I reload? That's... Okay. Yeah. Alright, cool. Alright. I like some of these changes. And it already saved my stuff for saving and talking to Otacon. That's dope. Dude, look at this fucking 60 FPS. This looks nice. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm losing it. Ooh, hey. What was it? Chef. Can I do that? Aw, man, really? Ooh.
Freeze. Huh?
Did I just hold him up? What did I just... Oh, I have the gun equipped. So if I... What the fuck? Hey, I got a ration. Yeah, what's up? What you want, Otacon?
Snake. Go through that door into the ship's interior. Push the action button down in front of the door and wait until the door opens before letting go.
Oh, the action button? I should press
the action
button
repeatedly while you turn the handle. Make sure you keep doing it until the door's open.
Okay. Can I CQC the door? Seems like it's fine. Why are you... Why you like this? Isn't circle the action button? Am I crazy? No, Otacon's the one who's insane. Clearly the door's up here somewhere. Duh. Fucking idiot. Okay, yeah. At first I was like, wait a minute. So what am I doing? What am I doing to these guys? Oh, I'm like dragging their bodies. Yeah, because they don't disappear anymore. That's pretty good. I like that. I like this new movement speed. He at least feels like he's moving faster. Which is pretty good. Let's see, is there anything over... Hey! I have no idea what bandage does, but thank you. Wait, triangle's the action button now? Okay, so... Where am I? This way, I guess? Oh, shit. Okay.
Who's that?
Ah, fuck.
Enemy sighted. Requesting backup unit.
Shit. Ah. Oh, I don't have the gun equipped! Fuck! Oh, this went so badly! Oh my god. Fuck. Still in the evasion. RP sensor.
Recon your positions. Increase security. Understood. Deploy search team to the port side staircase.
Let's see here.
Increase security precautions.
Anything on you? Nothing? Literally nothing? Fuck! Aw, man!
You okay? Snake! Snake!
Shit. My first thing is a cool guy, and I just die super hard and fuck everything up. Okay. So, key to all that. Christ, the gun. Okay. So, if this game has taught me anything, it's probably that... Oh, look at those shadows! Those are cute! It is certainly that they will find bodies, so yeah, let's put that there. Yeah. Okay, let's... Yeah? Well, he said he wanted me to go up, right? Hmm. A camera. You gonna see me? Nah, you're not gonna see me. This is a pretty good way to introduce a lot of these mechanics to people. Especially if someone has never played a Metal Gear game ever. Let's see what's going on. Yeah, what's up? What do you want, Otacon?
Snake, wait! Don't move!
I see it. Some kind of device on both sides of the hall. Infrared sensors?
Right. And they're linked to...
Let me guess. Semtex.
Exactly. Plastic explosives.
Oh, shit.
If you trip the sensors...
I'll be sleeping with the fishes, along with this entire ship.
That sounds about right. There aren't that many infrared beams. Maybe you can get past those without setting off the explosives. If you need to see exactly where the beams are, you can use the usual method. There's a fire
extinguisher.
Break it open and try scattering some of the extinguishing chemicals.
Okay. Okay. What happened? Fuck. 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 All I wanted was to Metal Gear. I just wanted to Metal Gear like all the cool kids. Oh god. I gotta run up here. Oh, shit. I am not doing great at this so far. Why did you have to sneeze, Snake? You're an asshole. Is that, Gary from Gary's Mod? Sort of what that looked like. That's a lot of helicopters.
So it is the Kasaka. Russian choppers.
Okay. They're all just saying to each other, "He's sheep. He's very good sheep. He's a sheep. It sure is a sheep. Oh, what a bucket of sheep that we are in. Yes? Haha, I made a funny." Oh, Russians. You're the most Russian. Ba-ba-ba-bum. So where are we going?
Snake, did you find out where that ship is headed?
I'm looking at it. 35 degrees longitude, latitude around 58.
More than 500 miles off the coast of the Bermudas, out in the middle of the Atlantic. So the prototype is ready for solo testing. It's basically combat worthy. That area is outside the Second Fleet's operational range, too. It must be a standalone Marine Corps project, which means this prototype Metal Gear must be designed for independent deployment without any naval assistance. Anyway, analysis can wait till later. Snake, you need to go down to the hold and locate the actual metal.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm fucked. What? Alright, Snake, let's go check that shit out.
Shalashashka has landed. I'm on my way to the tanker hold. Report your status.
Control room, communications, and engine room are under control. All entry and exit points to the tanker hold secured. Infrared sensors placed and operational.
Good work. Are the explosives in place?
Yes, they are all planted.
Listen, once
you hesitated a little too much with that.
And the vehicle's pilot.
Why you has to be mad?
The VR training. No one else can do it.
Are you sure you can trust him?
Your part in the mission is complete. You are to leave at once.
No, it's not over yet.
I can see the moon, even in this storm, pale as
death. I have a bad feeling about this mission.
You swore this to me, that you would leave the unit once the mission was complete.
Do not worry, this is a country of liberty.
No, this is where I belong, with a unit. I have nowhere else to go. Father, I want to stay and fight.
There is no choice to make here, Olga.
Need I this weird family drama to have in the middle of this international espionage. Something tells me she's not going to. She's not going to.
Toss your gun overboard, slowly. A woman. Show your face.
You men, you're all the same.
Who are you?
Olga Jelicheska.
Wanderers.
Said to move.
Americans. So you shoot women too.
I'm a nomad too. What else do you have there? Take the knife and toss it.
Yeah, get that shit out of here.
Not there. Toss it overboard. Hold that position. Now, turn around.
You know what you're doing.
What?
It stopped raining. Not too shabby, is it? New York, I mean.
She has a gun? She has a pistol knife?
And that brings our tour to its conclusion.
Scout knife with a surprise. You a Spetsnaz?
I think you deserve a little credit. No one's ever dodged that shot of mine. But no one gets lucky twice, either.
Oh, you silly little child. Okay. Let's fucking do this.
I've been with the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit is my
okay.
Family, my family. We've shared everything, all the bad and all the good. I have no one.
Now.
Except the unit. Nothing else matters to me.
Bring it on, Olga.
Whoever you are, you're not stopping us.
We'll see about that, but, meantime, if you could just, like, dip your head over this way. I'm trying to see how pivotal this first person aiming actually is. Fuck. Most powerful Russian ever made. Come on. Come on, you motherfucker.
Take this.
Take what? Why do I feel like that was supposed to hit me? Sneaking past you? Fuck! Shit! Ah, shit. What? Motherfucker. Nope. The fuck was the point of that? I see.
Take this.
Fuck. Okay. So. Ow. Okay, I gotta blow out the light. I know you're gonna come over here. Really hope you're not throwing in my direction. Nope. Oh wow, she really can't find me. I'm gonna shoot her in her butt. Hey! Fuck. Oh, did I do it? Think I did it. My first Metal Gear Solid 2 boss. Lights out. Mother Rusher. I fucking did it. I died like 3 times on my way up here, but I beat the boss fight in 1 try. Woo! A woman. What? Oh, hey, it's a droid. Well, drone.
Cypher.
Cypher. Hey, Otacon, you're not gonna believe this shit.
This ship appears to be under
their control. I beat up a woman.
The men have Russian gear, but I haven't been able to find out anything else about their origin.
I know who they are.
You do?
We've ID'd the old man.
Who is
you
he?
Knew?
Sergei Gerlukovich.
Gerlukovich? One of Ocelot's allies.
Yeah, the GRU colonel. He's the one Ocelot was supposed to meet up with after Shadow Moses.
They're after Metal Gear.
Everything's changed. This is not going to be as simple as we thought.
You could say that. I saw a surveillance remote just now. It looked like the Cypher.
A Marine Cypher T?
No, Army.
First the Marines, then the Russians, now the Army?
You're right. This isn't gonna be simple.
Snake, there's something I have to tell you.
What?
You're not in charge of this mission.
We need to dig up this info about the new Metal Gear on our own. Not like usual.
How did you find out, then?
It was a tip. An anonymous tip.
Anonymous? You've never trusted those. Why would you start now?
I have a younger sister, a stepsister. We have different parents. I only knew her for 2 years.
You've never mentioned her before, so?
The sender of the tip was E.E.
E.E.?
Her name is Emma, but I always call her E.E.
Emma? Emmerich?
Yeah, it just caught my eye, you know? I figured it was a coincidence, but I couldn't get it out of my mind. There's really no one out there who knows about her.
When was the last time you saw her?
Over 10 years ago.
You think it's a trap? To lure us out here?
I don't know. After I got the tip, I did break into the Pentagon system to get confirmation.
Okay.
Watch your back, Snake. Maybe I screwed up.
I've got a light-equipped USP. I can take them on now. There's no ammo, but it takes a 9mm, just like the Marine's M9. I'll find those somewhere around here.
Don't raise too much racket with that thing.
I hear you.
I've got a trank gun, man. That's all I need. Okay, so let's see if there are any rations around. There sure are. Dope. You're gonna sleep through the rest of the mission while all your friends and family die. Oh, shit. Let's see if I can... I have to press that pretty quick to... Let's move you over here. Cardboard box! Aw, man, I can't do it while I'm carrying dudes. Hey. Wet box. Oh. Ha ha! It's pretty good. No, I want to be in the box. First person. Yeah! Oh, shit. Alright. Is there anything up here? Do go up here and check, I guess. Seems like this is going quite a ways. Oh, what's that? Oh, hey! Dope. I don't really appreciate how, oh wow, you can actually see how, like, unrendered a lot of that, background is. Oh, PS2 tricks. You were my favorite as a child. The HD remaster's pretty good, though. Pretty dope shit, if I do say so. Okay. The bridge. USP bullets, so... Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Alrighty then. Do do do. Okay, so what's going on in here? Wet box. Fuck. Shit. You saw nothing! Well, I'm actually really shocked how well that works. That's an interesting thing. Okay, so if he's looking this way, for the love of God, don't go that way.
What's that?
It's just a box.
Oh.
It's just a box. Stop it. No. Okay. Fuck. Get up.
Enemy sight.
Shit. Shit. Ah. Damn it.
Snake, you okay? Snake! Snake!
No, as a matter of fact, Otacon, I'm not okay. As a matter of fact, I'm not alright at all. Okay. USP bullets, pretty good. Okay, which way is that guy going? It's just a box. It's just a box. Fuck! Fuck!
Requesting...
box. Fuck! Fuck! Get the fuck out of here! Lord almighty. Nope, he doesn't see me. He doesn't see me. He doesn't see me at all. Christ. M9 bullets ain't too shabby, if I do say so myself, and I do say so myself. What's going on in here? Hey! I like me some rations. The fuck's going on in here? Nothing besides that, I guess. Let's call save Otacon.
You want to save, Snake?
I want to save a lot of things, Otacon. What? Oh, okay. Create a save data? Hell yeah. That's what I want to do. Fucking A. Dope.
Snake, you of course know the saying, one for all for one.
What is this all of a sudden?
Oh, I figured you'd need a lot of motivation, so I came prepared. It's from the Three Musketeers. The book, not the candy bar. Anyway, it means that if you go up against everyone by yourself, they'll gang up on you too, I think. Since you're on your own on that ship, you need to take this to heart and avoid confrontations. How is that? Just like the old days, huh?
Almost reminds me of Mei Ling, but you sure you got it right?
Of course. And I'll teach you a lot more of these. You can count on it.
Great.
Great. He sounded, like, genuinely excited. Ooh. Okay. All good. What? Oh. For some reason, I thought that was pre-animated. And it kind of is, but it also kind of isn't. Okay. Can't go in there. I was about to say, where are you going, buddy? Hey. Stuff you in here? Dope. Hurt Locker. Okay. Cruise lounge. Okay, yeah, that's the way down.
There's somebody there.
Man, this game is gonna fuck me up with the amount of times that... because, like, it's faster, so, like... the main problem is it keeps unequipping my weapon all over the damn place. Man, this thing really wants me to have M9 bullets. You got anything over here? Hey! I likes me a ration. I got, like, 4 of them. Yeah. We'll do that. What? Is there just poop by his butt? Oh, great. No! No! So I guess we'll try over this way? Stun grenades, that's pretty cool. And we were able to go in there, that's pretty good. So there was just a really stinky Russian over there. It's kind of strange. Uh-oh.
Raven?
What the fuck? How's this work? I think that's worth taking a picture of, considering how fucking weird that is. I want the... give me... yeah. Anything in here? Oh, he's pretty dead. Don't know why we're freaking out that bad, but okay. Huh. Oh, and you can even push the doors shut. That's pretty cool.
Freeze.
Move! Ah.
Hiding at the moment? Is that what I'm doing? Or are you gonna turn back around anyway? Dope. Okay. So what is this other guy doing? He's just standing there. Okay. That's not weird or anything. You fucking weirdo. Okay. Now over here, except that looks like a thing. Oh, it is a thing. Yeah! It's a great feeling out of just using a fucking ration. What is going on? Shit! Got him. Did it. Gotta say, Kojima, pretty unimpressed so far. Pretty unimpressed. I feel like there's just items hiding in these. And that guy is already asleep. That's just not a door. Alright then. Now it's a door?
Repair of the entranceway to the engine room on the port side is complete. We'll return to position following patrol of the small room on the port side.
Oh shit. What do you want, Otacon?
Snake, there's another set of infrared sensors in place. If you touch that, the explosives will detonate and that ship will be pulverized.
I'm not in the mood to go sleep with the fishes, but there are too many sensors. Looks like I'll have to find another way.
No need to worry. There's a way through. Take a close look. Do you see the thing with blinking green lights right next to the explosives?
Yeah.
That's the control unit for the sensors. Destroy that, and the sensors stop functioning.
Oh,
you can't get
cool.
in close enough to touch it, so you'll have to shoot it out. But the M9's knockout rounds won't work. The USP you picked up should do the trick. Use that gun.
Will do. Since I knocked everyone out. Yeah. Awesome. Moochie. What the fuck? That's really weird. Let's put you in the mochi locker because that sounds like a good idea. Oh god. Duh. That's cute. Anyway. Did I do it? I don't don't know, did I? I shot the thing. It's a lot of explosions.
Snake, respond! Snake! Snake!
I hope it doesn't put me too far back. Nah, it's not that bad. Yeah. There we go. Oh, there's more up top. That's where I fucked that up. Alright. Then... okay... and then is that the third one? Nope. Guessed one and two correctly, but not three.
Snake, respond! Snake? Snake!
Kinda can't, Otacon. I'm sort of blasted into a million little pieces, so... alrighty then. Let's do that shit again. Close that, because it's cute. It's too cute. That one? Was that even a thing? Guess not. What? That's the only one still active. Huh. I wish this looked like any different or something. Like for the most part, I'm just confused. The hell, man. There. Nope. Is there anything physically in this room I'm missing? Doesn't look like it. Pretty sure that's an explosive, actually. Yep. Yep, that's...
Snake, you okay?
Yeah,
Snake.
It's...
Snake!
Snake! Unless there's something else I'm missing. Oh! Look at you. Close the cute door. Okay, so the first one's there. Second one was over there. Where the fuck is this third one? Oh my god, I think I see it. I fucking did it. So which ones are... Yeah. Cool. That's crazy. I can't even think of how long I would have spent on that otherwise. Thank God I figured that shit out.
Marizano Bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
What? Oh, I thought it was a naked body. I was like, dude, what the fuck? I'm gonna put you over here, because it's funny. What? Metal Gear. All right. Okay, I get it. Fuck! How in all of the hell? Lord Almighty. All right. He's listening to music. Thank you for the extra bullets. Hey, it's a sleeping guy.
Nothing to
Putting him to sleep should put him in like some invincibility state where he's like even more powerful than he ever was before. I like how they keep just fucking giving me bullets for the goddamn regular gun. Is not working. Oh, conveniently, this one works. Okay. Sweet. Does this work? Does that one work? Nope. Keep an eye on the fucking radar. Last thing we fucking need is to fucking die in the middle of this shit. Yo, check that ass. I like your butt. But what about your butt? Is that a butt? Ah, shit.
Colonel, we have sealed the stern hatch.
The stern hatch?
The lift is also under our control.
We are on the foredeck, about to descend to the hold.
The Marine Commander has started his speech already.
We will complete the preparations before the end of the speech.
All communications to the halls have been severed. No one is aware of our presence.
Let no one down into the halls until we are out.
Yes, sir. We will secure your exit with our lives if necessary.
There is one more thing.
Yes, sir.
See, we should have taken her as a bribe. As something to ransom off. A thing. I like the skulking slow motion music.
Who goes there?
Fuck, really? Okay, Kojima. You wanted a little guaranteed action. I shot a lot of fucking dudes.
Ocelot. Here. We thought you were with the Colonel. What the?
Joining you soon, comrade.
Interesting. I feel like that's all I've said over the last hour.
Snake, are you in yet? Have you made it to the holds?
It's taking longer than I expected. We've already passed the Verrazano Bridge.
All right, we'll use another recovery point.
They may be planning to change course.
What?
The exits to the deck are all sealed.
What are they planning?
If they get Metal Gear, we're going right off the fringe.
You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses.
The men down here are definitely Marines.
The current state of nuclear.
If the deck is sealed off, they have no way of knowing that the ship's been taken over.
Remember, I'm not interested in fighting these guys. The weapons won't do me much good here.
Can you see Metal Gear?
No. I'll have to go around to the bow. They have some serious defenses here. I doubt the recent arrivals want to blast their way through the Marines either.
Wonder where they're headed.
I don't know. Not the beach, that's for sure.
Huh.
Okay, Snake. Let's go over this one more time. Use this camera to get photographic evidence of the Metal Gear prototype. Now do your thing and take pictures that speak louder than the government's plausible denials. We need four shots. Metal Gear from the front, front right, and front left, and a close-up of the Marine Corps marking.
Marking?
There should be a Marine's insignia on the body of Metal Gear.
Okay.
Just let someone try explaining away a clear shot of that.
All right.
Isn't that not even the Marines' logo, though?
One little thing.
Just spit it out. I'm used to things going wrong.
It looks like someone's monitoring our transmission.
Who?
I don't have a clue. All they're doing is watching. It would creep me out less if they tried to interfere with our communications.
Could it have something to do with that cipher we saw?
Maybe. I've switched the encryption protocol for our burst transmission for now. What I want to do is use a different method for sending these photos, just in case.
Instead of using the codec?
Exactly. There's a workstation in the southeast corner of the block where Metal Gear is housed. I've made arrangements so that you can send the pictures from the machine.
Arrangements?
I hitched a ride on Link 16 into U.S. Okay. military's proprietary network. Managed to get into that workstation and overwrote a part of the system software so I could remote install a little app I wrote.
Why bother with anything that complicated?
No, it's pretty simple, really. Look, all you have to do is stand in front of the machine and push the action button. The app will automatically launch and download the image data from the camera, split the files, and encrypt them individually. The data packets can then masquerade as...
Okay, okay. So all I have to do is push the action button in front of the computer once I have the pictures, right?
Well, sure, if you put it that way. And one more thing.
It's pretty dramatic.
The Commandant's already begun his speech, but you need to get the pictures before he's done talking. Otherwise, they'll spot you, okay?
How much time do I have?
I hacked into his personal files and took a look at the text of that speech. I'd say you have 7 more minutes. Longer if he throws in a joke or two.
A 7-minute time limit, huh?
Remember, Snake.
Sounds like a video game.
With these kinds of odds, I won't be making any sudden moves. But that doesn't mean we can just let Metal Gear be hijacked.
Okay, okay, but first the photos.
All right, we'll deal with the rest when we get there.
Stay low.
Okay.
We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a...
Okay, so that's what that was, as I was bleeding.
Correct. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the U.S.'s nuclear strike capability.
I wonder what happens if you literally just fucking try to attack all these people. It's probably like just an instant game over state. Okay, there's a graded thing there.
Navy is an undeniable fact. There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially those with submarine and air background. Not to mention interference from a major player. But this project is vital to the Marine Corps.
This is actually a pretty smart way of guaranteeing a certain amount of time for someone to hear a speech is, you know, going, okay, now slowly make your way across this room.
Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray.
Don't pay attention to the sneaking snake and his muscular butt. I feel bad that I didn't listen to more of his speech, but,
Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation. It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own Ray project. But I promise you that they will not succeed. I have a daughter. And it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war. As a father, I want to leave a better world for the future generation. As a soldier, I know that.
Okay. Man, this is pretty tense, I gotta admit.
It must be tense. Let's do a little stretching, shall we? Left. Right. Left. Up. Right.
You see nothing.
Down. Front. Left. Down.
I'm terrified he's gonna say right again.
Let's continue. Metal Gear Ray is amphibious. Unlike the Army's Rex, it can cruise deep underwater, move in undetected, and make its landing on any shoreline.
You don't understand.
Snake?
Snake! Oh, Otacon, shut up. Shut up your stupid face.
Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation.
Okay, so let's try over this way.
It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own Ray project. But I promise you that they will not succeed. I have a daughter. And it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war. As a father, I want to leave a better world for the future generation. As a soldier, I know that is my duty.
Okay, yeah. Oh, Christ.
Let's do a little stretching, shall we? Right. Left.
No, you don't. Okay, that was pretty funny to actually see. Okay. Yeah, let's
respond.
We already
saw
it. We don't need to see it again.
Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation.
Ours is a good thing.
It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own Ray project. But I promise you that they will not succeed.
So...
I have a daughter.
Am I going this way?
It is my greatest wish never to have her or her children.
No, because this is just going to put me...
Ray is amphibious, unlike the
Yeah.
Metal Gear Ray is amphibious. Unlike the Army's Rex, it can cruise deep underwater.
Okay.
Move in undetected and make its landing on any shoreline. Its onboard joint tactical information distribution system identifies targets with unerring accuracy and takes them out with massive firepower. It is the ultimate weapon, and it is yours to guard. I'd like you all to think about what that means.
Okay. Everything seems fine so far.
We have intelligence that there are anti-Metal Gear terrorists planning to target the ship.
Is that the,
Intruder to the right!
What?
Intruder in the back! Intruder to the left!
What?
Intruder to the right!
What the fuck?
Should that actually happen, I expect you to be prepared.
What the shit was that?
Give up Ray.
You assholes! Look in the other direction.
Getting back to the topic at hand. This new model of Metal Gear is codenamed Ray, after the Great Manta Ray. Our Ray has a sting that nature never gave the Manta. With this latest Metal Gear, we can rule the sea and land as we never have before.
Okay.
George Sears surrendered his presidency in the aftermath of Shadow Moses. The official reason...
Oh, I think I'm an idiot.
...include the development of Metal Gear Rex and next-generation nuclear warheads. But even you will have heard rumors that he was forced to resign after the failed cover-up cost him his influence in the political community.
Look in the other direction.
The Metal Gear Rex development on Shadow Moses was supposedly the first preparatory measure taken against the future possibility of reduced nuclear defense capability. NMD technology leaked to other nations to make that conclusion.
Again, don't pay attention to the muscular ass that sits before you. It means you no harm.
You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses incident during the Sears administration.
You said this earlier.
The state of nuclear proliferation is a direct result of that event.
Metal Gear. All right.
It is an undeniable fact that there is a force at work in our government and within the military seeking to control national affairs to suit its own interests. Metal Gear Ray bears the burden of confronting this party. Thwarting their plans and guiding
Good.
This exercise is but a first step towards that goal. The future of the country rests with you tonight. This turned out to be longer than expected. At ease. Rest a little. To move on, the proliferation and development of Metal Gear technology are about to render agreements like the NPT and START obsolete. There are also forces at work trying to exploit this disturbing trend to further their own power and influence.
Dope.
The human race is about to slide back into the endless arms race of that last century. And we cannot afford to play that Russian roulette again. The Metal Gear Ray you see is here to prevent that possibility. This Metal Gear Ray is a prototype designed to be operated by an onboard pilot. In its final form, Ray will be unmanned, driven by tele-existence and an autonomous control system. The importance of next-generation technology such as C4ISR and RMA in battle
situations
has been discussed time and again. But Ray is the first to deploy it so fully. With Ray's completion, the Marine Corps will lead the way for a new age of military tactics.
Good.
The brain drain of nuclear specialists and the black market trade and weapons trade, plutonium,
has been fueling
the cottage industry in nuclear weapons since...
I didn't even know that was a thing it could do.
Add Metal Gear to the mix, and the result is the renewed proliferation you see the world over. Once lived in the shadow of the Doom.
Oh my god, I only have 40 seconds left.
This Metal Gear Ray can bring other Metal Gears under control.
Oh, holy shit.
Never know that fear again. We, the Marines, will be the guardians of this peace.
Okay, let's...
We will proceed out of New York Harbor and conduct top-secret field testing of... Ray. Shadow Moses has turned public opinion against weapons development. This training needs to stay covert.
Okay, hopefully that's all the pictures I need. Loading the things. Loading all the things. Root. Scott. Did I just say Sprite? Fuck. The fuck? Alright.
So, any codec moments from you, Snake? The first image is... It's almost right, but not quite. We can't use this.
Okay.
And the next one is... Okay, that's good. The shot from the right is in the bag.
Shot from the right?
What's next? This is great. The Marines lettering shows up really well. Next up is... You already took a good one of the side lettering. And the next one is... We only need one good shot of the lettering. So, what's the last one gonna be?
Fuck.
Didn't think Gerlukovich was involved, of all people. We can use the photos of the right and the insignia, but we're still missing one from the front left and the front. The Commandant is almost done with his speech. We're just about out of time. Hurry!
Yeah, I'm going to fail upon getting kicked out of this.
Not risk jeopardizing
Shit.
The program on the eve of its completion. The disguised oil tanker is a part of our cover. Ray is well
yeah,
worth
I'm
all
just about to lose.
Trust me.
Good.
Come on, roll here. Let's go on a little bit longer.
What?
Former President Sears did also act towards reducing the nuclear stockpile.
Oh, is this the thing for people that actually fuck it up?
It was he who lowered Stark 3's ceiling for tactical nuclear weapons in order to bring...
An additional 3 minutes?
...a revision to the ABM treaty. Everyone believed the world was headed for the end of the arms race when Shadow Moses happened. Must be Terrence.
Okay, please fucking take these other photos. What on earth is the point of that? Photo viewer.
Okay, I'm receiving the images. Okay, first up.
A good picture
okay,
of the
this
side.
Works. It's a great front view. Okay, last one's coming up. You're a pretty good photographer. We can definitely use this left shot. Okay,
gee, thanks,
now we
Otacon.
Have all the photos. Snake, the speech is about to wind up. Forget the photos and get out of there now.
So now I'm just leaving?
We, the Marines, will lead the charge into a new world order. With Metal Gear Ray. That is all. Dismissed.
So what's up?
Excellent speech, my friend.
Who the?
Gift of the silver tongue. They say it's the mark of a good officer. And of a liar. Americans are too in love with the sound of their own voice to speak the truth.
Identify yourself.
Yeah, who are you?
I am Shalashaska, also called Revolver Ocelot.
Nice flashback to PS1. It's pretty good. Spaghetti cinema. I don't really know what that means, but okay.
What do you want?
This machine will be quite useful.
What are you planning to do? Steal this thing?
Steal? No. I'm taking it back.
Yeah? Why does Snake's face look a little weird?
Gerlukovich. Nobody move. Understood?
They should have all had their alert signs, like, show up on top of their head, the exclamation point.
This ship now carries enough Simtex on its key structural points to blow it out of the water at the touch of this button.
Oh, shit.
That's right. No one has to die needlessly.
Not yet, anyway.
Get a move on.
Yes, sir. Oh, not Metal Gear Ray. You were my favorite waifu.
What do you intend to do with Ray? Sell it on the streets?
I was raised in Znezinsk, formerly known as Chelyabinsk 70, the nuclear research outpost.
What are you talking about?
After the Cold War ended, my home was bought out by the Americans.
Is there a point to this sad story?
Not you would understand. Land, friends, dignity, all sold to the highest bidder, the United States of America. Even the technology that gave birth to these weapons is Russian, developed by us.
What do you intend to do?
Russia will rise again.
I plan to kiss you.
Ray is the key.
I regret to inform you that I have no intention of selling Metal Gear. As I said, I came to take it back.
Yo, Ocelot, you could have at least, like, not said that until after you were already in the Metal Gear.
Yes, returned to the Patriots.
The lolly lolly low.
How's that possible? Ocelot,
you! Have you sold us out?
I was never in your employ, Gerlukovich.
Are you still in league with Solidus?
No hard feelings, Colonel. Mother Russia can rot for all I care.
Since when, Ocelot? When did you turn?
I'm glad you noticed, comrade. I abandoned her during the Cold War. Metal Gear only has room for one! Gerlukovich, you and your daughter will die here.
Damn you!
Okay. Okay, here comes the slow motion. Okay, so the Colonel's pretty dead. So is Gerlukovich. Huh, he wasn't kidding. Six bullets is all he needs to kill anything that moves.
Looks like you were long overdue for retirement.
I gotta stop.
In the meantime, the Marines are like, I have no idea what the fuck's going on. Sorry if my yawns keep coming up over the microphone. I just got out of work, so I'm just
tired. Show's over. If you wish to live, I suggest you run now. This ship is still in the lower New York harbor. You may yet make it to shore if you swim for your life.
Ah, shit. Wow, you weren't kidding. You really set up a lot of fucking explosives. I still want to know more about this la-la-lu-la-lo shit.
Ocelot!
Ocelot! That's my line. My plot twist.
It's been a while, brother.
Who are you?
You know who I am.
Liquid?
Not so young anymore, eh, Snake? You're drowning in time. I know what it's like, brother. No wonder Naomi passed you over for the Fox Dive program.
Ouch! Get out of my mind, Liquid!
What the fuck?
The price of physical prodigy. Few more years and you'll be another dead clone of the old man. Our raw materials are vintage, brother. Big Boss was in his late 50s when they created his copies.
Yeah?
But I live on through this arm!
Ah, hell. What else is happening? Yeah, he's pretty dead. Okay. Huh. Okay, Snake, now take out a stinger missile, and you have to shoot it at him. And be sure to use chaff grenades.
You're going down, Snake, with this tanker!
At least this isn't a bunch of quick time events. That's all the scene would be made by anyone else. Oh my god, this must have been so fucking expensive back in the day. Holy shit. Yeah, guys, nothing doing. Who, me? Now just fucking smash him. Just fucking smash him. Yeah, there you go. Get your point across. So what's next, Snake? Look at his bun.
We have a problem.
What? The fuck is he doing? Is that a water laser beam? Huh.
Snake!
There should be a way to win the tanker chapter. Like a new game plus where it just gives you a non-canon ending. Oh, almost lost my controller. Yeah, that sure is the thing.
No problems. Proceeding as planned, sir.
Whoa, so action! So all the action.
Yes, at the location we discussed. Yes, I have photographic evidence of Snake on the scene. The cipher was most useful.
Huh.
I look forward to tomorrow morning's newsflash. I would say the Marine Corps' plans are on indefinite hold. Yes, of course, Mr. President.
Mr. President. Why would you call someone Mr. President? Snake! Save? No. Yeah, why not? It's been a minute, so. And we will make a new save data, because that shit is helpful. Certainly no reason not to. Science of calculations, its effects, both. Huh. Yeah, I guess that is true.
Snake, do you remember the sinking of that tanker 2 years ago?
Of course.
Terrorists blow a hole in an oil tanker full of crude barely 20 miles off the shore of Manhattan. Your classic nightmare. It didn't take long for the government to put an oil fence around the whole mess. And then that massive offshore cleanup facility went up inside.
A big shell. I hear the cleanup isn't quite over yet.
It takes time. But in the meantime, the shell's become a landmark, a symbol of environmental protection.
Why does Snake sound weird?
Approximately 6 hours ago, the Big Shell was seized by an armed group.
Do we have an ID?
Former members of the Navy SEAL Special Anti-Terrorist Training Squad Dead Cell. Russian private army members may also be involved. It's a highly trained group, and they have the Big Shell under complete control.
Nice sound effect. Splorsh.
$30 billion.
$30 billion? What makes them think they can get that much?
There was a government-sponsored tour going on at the Big Shell that day.
Hostages, huh?
A VIP from one of the major conservation groups, and one from our own government. The most important person, in a sense.
The most important person?
James Johnson.
The president?
Unless the demands are met, the terrorists intend to blow the Big Shell out of the water.
And the crude will ignite, turning the Manhattan Harbor into an inferno.
That's not the worst-case scenario. If the chlorides being used to decontaminate the seawater go up with the oil, toxins containing catastrophic levels of dioxins will be released. In other words, the bay's ecosystem will be wiped out, and the sea will turn into a toxic soup for centuries, becoming the worst environmental disaster in history.
I mean, that sucks. Not gonna act like that doesn't suck.
You have two mission objectives. One, infiltrate the offshore decontamination facility Big Shell and safeguard the president and other hostages. And two, disarm the terrorists by any means necessary.
Fuck. It's a bunch of big daddies.
You should know that SEAL Team 10 is also conducting a rescue operation.
So if you find them, don't shoot them.
Foxhound remains a covert body. Don't alert them to your presence. That is an order.
Sounds good.
This is Snake. I'm now inside Strut A of Shell 1.
How are things?
We're in luck. Looks like there are no sentries posted here.
What's the visibility?
The lights on the plant struts are functioning. I won't have to use the IR goggles.
Any problems?
There was a brand new hole cut through the oil fence. There's someone else besides me that wanted to get in badly.
That's not possible.
What about SEAL Team 10?
They landed on the roof of the Big Shell as planned. And by the way, Snake, we're changing your code name for all following communication.
What's wrong with Snake?
Just a precaution. You are now designated Raiden. All right, Raiden. You've already covered infiltration and VR training.
I've completed 300 missions in VR. I feel like some kind of legendary mercenary.
Okay, we'll skip that part. Make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to reach you, contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the
contact button. You
the codec's receiver directly stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear it.
All right, I'll contact you if anything changes.
Sweet.
First, make your way to the upper section of the Big Shell.
How do I get up to the next level?
There's an elevator at the far end of that area. Use that.
Sounds good.
Your new sneaking suit uses electrofiber technology, a byproduct of fiber optics research. The texture isn't far removed from rubber, but the material protects against a wide range of toxic substances. The suit itself has a wide array of built-in sensors. It is referred to as smart skin in military R&D. Data about damage to different regions of the body, including blood loss, is exchanged between the suit and the intravenous nanomachines to create a feedback system.
There's a lot of pressure on my torso.
Relax. The suit applies varying pressure to major internal organs to maximize performance and safeguard their functions. They call this the skull suit. In Foxhound.
Skull suit seems appropriate somehow.
It seems appropriate somehow.
The hatch with a circular handle will open into the elevator area. Locate the hatch first.
Copy that. Moving on to main mission objectives.
Okay. Sweet. Shit. Why you do this? Do I have anything? Wow, I have literally nothing. Okay, tune in next time to figure out what the fuck's going on with Snake here. Why is he acting so weird? See you then!
Got your feet wet? These are the basic controls for swimming. Stroke the water and move forward by pushing the punch button. Push it in rapid succession to swim faster.
Change your heading with the left stick. Up will take you up, down takes you lower. Left and right to face those directions.
The O2 gauge will appear under your life gauge while you're underwater. The gauge corresponds to the amount of air you can hold from a single deep breath. Once the O2 gauge falls to zero, the life gauge will start to drop. You need to be aware of that.
Well, that was the thing. Yeah, probably good for me to figure out the swimming controls. That's sort of interesting, though, because the last game didn't have that. You just walked underneath the water. So I think that's pretty neat. Okay. I'll see y'all next time. Okay, this time, seriously. I need to figure out what on earth the point of that roll would be. Okay, so not that one, right? No. And that other one's already blocked. So, yeah, this way. Coolio. Yeah, it's just me tapping the button really fast. Cool. Anything? Another ration. Nope, nothing. Oh, well. I'll see y'all next time. shit. Okay, I guess I have to keep going. Fuck. Well, this is great. Ah, hell. What's going on with that dude?
Colonel, I've sighted an enemy sentry. AN-94 and a Makarov. Those grenades, all his equipment, is Russian-made.
Must be a Gerlukovich man.
Gerlukovich?
A Russian private army that was in line to work with the Shadow Moses takeover group 4 years ago.
What's their stake in this one?
They must have made a deal, an arrangement with the terrorists. They've become a band of mercenaries, an army without a country.
Huh. Oh. Weird. Can I get a gun, please? I'd really appreciate a gun. What?
Colonel, there's definitely another intruder in here besides me.
That's not a possibility.
Not a team. Looks like a solo job.
One man.
We may not know who he is, but he managed to take care of every
man
in the area. They're all out cold. Whoever he is, he's got some skills.
I like his readings.
You need to get an ID. But for now, you can take advantage of the situation and get to work. There's a terminal in front of the elevator. A node.
Did you say nerd?
Not nerd. Node.
Oh.
Use the node
okay.
to gain access to the Big Shell's facilities network.
Then what?
Pull up the map of the structure. That'll let you activate the Soliton radar.
The Soliton radar? True. That radar came in useful during VR training.
A radar system uses biological magnetic fields as input. These estimated enemy positions.
Why would you not use the Soliton radar if
it
actually existed? It shows a person's like view distance and shit.
Map through the Big Shell's node.
In real life, that doesn't make any sense.
Practical use. The node unit is about 3 feet high. Should be colored blue. Each area has at least one.
How do I gain access?
Just push the action button in front of the node. The nanomachines in your body
okay.
will take care of the security clearance and allow you access to the node. Complete the procedure before those sentries gain consciousness. If they spot you, you won't be able to gain access for a while. Stay on guard.
Got it.
Got it. Okay. Login successful. What? It what? Okay, yes. Birthday. Birthday. Happy birthday. Downloading. blood on. Yes. 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 We all set? What's up?
Good work, Raiden.
The radar should be functioning now?
Remember your VR training sessions. The tool is exactly the same one. It maps the terrain as well as the position of enemy personnel. The bright dot in the middle is you, Raiden. The red dots are your enemies, and the blue cone shape represents their field of vision.
I mean, yeah.
Your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it. It gets jammed easily, I'm afraid. It's
I'm
all
afraid.
Made from currently existing technology. You won't be able to use it in an area with strong harmonic resonance, so be careful. The Big Shell's layout map should now be available after touching the start button.
How do I save the mission data?
I've set aside a proprietary frequency for saves, and an analyst to work on the data too.
Jack, is everything all right?
What are you doing here?
Jack, can you hear me?
Rose, you're not supposed to be involved. What's going on?
Rose, Jack, let me do it on my own.
Colonel, what the hell is going on?
Raiden, meet the mission analyst. She'll be overseeing the data saving and support.
Why her?
The Foxhound analyst that was supposed to take part in this mission was in an accident. Rosemary was
and this one has also memorized most of the most of the quotes and needless statements that it needs to say to you while you save.
An intelligence analyst is no field officer.
Not to worry. She has our technical staff at her disposal.
She's never been a part of a field mission. This is insane.
I have my own reasons for selecting her for this mission, soldier.
Colonel, I fail to see...
I know your VR training performance in and out, but sometimes that's not enough. You're familiar with the Shadow Moses incident?
I hope you take that stupid mask off soon.
If there's a crucial...
Your voiceover sounds kind of silly with that thing on your face. I think some people have said that about my mouth.
I'm trained to fight. My personal feelings have no place in a mission.
We've learned that it doesn't work that way. And on the field, you need all the help you can get.
Jack, you're stuck with me whether you like it or not.
Rose.
You need someone to watch your back. But I have conditions that need to be met, Colonel.
What is it?
I'll perform my duties and save that mission data, but I'm aware that technically I'm not part of the mission control team. After all, I'm just a normal girl who's worried about Jack. But that means, Colonel, that I am not required to follow your orders outside of my immediate duties. Jack is not simply a field personnel for me to track. His safety comes first to me, not the mission. And because of that, I will be monitoring and keeping a record of every communication you have with him, Colonel.
Given the circumstances,
you're
free
fired.
To do what you see fit.
Hey, I prefer this to being kept in the dark waiting.
I'd like to make a request, if I may.
Of course.
His handle is Raiden. For the duration of the mission, could you call him that?
Yes, sir. All right, Raiden. Let me know when you're ready to turn in a save. The proprietary save frequency is 140.96.
All right.
I just switched frequencies. Jack?
What?
Do you know what day it is tomorrow?
April 30th. Is there something special about it?
Isn't there?
I can't remember.
It's a trap.
Oh, well. I'll keep trying till I hear the answer. I'm gonna let you go now, Jack. Take care.
Okay, that was kind of long. You're gonna wake up, aren't you? Nope. So, aren't I all set? Oh, it's literally an options thing. No! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please tell me I'm good. Yes, Blue Point Games. Oh god, I hit back to title screen. No! Oh. Fuck. Fuck. Please tell me I'm okay. Lord Almighty. Please let it all just be okay. Okay, load complete. Where's it gonna put me? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
This is Snake.
No. Can I just hit select?
The texture isn't far removed. The hatch with a
Aw, man. I'll see y'all next time. Solid Snake is not
could
the...
have survived?
The what?
Not a chance.
Dude, what? Shit. No, you didn't see anything.